मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज ज्योति आर. आई एम हियर टू टीच यू इंग्लिश ग्रामर ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ जयत्री अकेडमी, क्लास फर्स्ट, चैप्टर 3, नेमिंग वर्ड. चिल्ड्रन, यस्टरडे वी डिड द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक. लेट्स स्टार्ट. वी गिव स्पेशल नेम्स टू द पीपल, पेट्स, कंट्रीज, टाउन्स, बिल्डिंग्स, स्कूल्स, डेज ऑफ द वीक एंड मंथ्स, एटसेट्रा. We always begin special names with a capital letter, for example, Delhi, Samir, Qutub Minar and modern school. Children, a special name, like you have a name, whatever it is a special name. Your town have a special name, your school have a special name, okay? These are called special names, and we always write special name in capital letter. Okay, in book you are seeing example of these special names like Delhi. It started with the capital letter, and next one is Samir. It also started with capital letter. Okay, so we always begin special names with a capital letter. Next is, there are 7 days in a week. Children, we all know that a week have 7 days. They are Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. Okay, and now we will solve the exercise. Let's start. Use a special name to complete this record about yourself. Children, use a special name means whatever we write, we will start it with a capital letter. Okay, your first is your name. In this blank, we will write our name, okay? Next is your mother's name. You will write there your mother name, okay? Next is your father's name. In this blank, you will fill your father's name. Next is your class teacher's name. Here you write your class teacher name. Your birthday means you will fill there your birthday, your date of birth. Okay, next is the name of your school. In this blank you will fill your school name in capital letter. Okay, next is the name of your house in school. In this blank, you will fill the house name, okay? The name of your house in school. Next is the city / town you live in. In this blank, children, you will fill there the name of your town or city, okay? And whatever you fill in all these blanks, you will fill in capital letter. Remember it, okay? This is all about today, and next exercise we will solve tomorrow. Thank you.